Hi everybody, I'm Stu here, and right now I'll be playing some Massive Monster Mayhem Match. But I'm not alone, I'm with my good buddy and senior programmer, Gordon. Gordon, introduce yourself.
Hello there, I am Gordon. I worked on the combat in this game. And Stu here did not work on this game at all. So.
No, and in an earlier video, he taught me how to play the game. He gave me some tricks, and I'll be hopefully using them effectively in this. But more importantly, we are talking about major disappointment. So Gordon will be our lore master, and I'll be showing him off.
Right, so major disappointment is basically an entitled millennial celebrity. His parents are supervillains called a natural disaster and general disruption. They are basically the baddest of the bad, but major disappointment when he was born, he was, as his name is called, a big disappointment. He was really a lazy, very lazy supervillain. And, you know, he would only, you know, destroy things when it's convenient for him. So
let's get into a battle against him and hope all that stuff you said means he will be a pushover.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, major disappointment. Let's see what you got. And let's see if all the skills I have learned have paid off.
Alright, so you are using Mega Money Suit versus Major Disappointment. Mega Money Suit is actually a pretty low level, but there's something about Major Disappointment that makes him live up to his name. So, looks like Major Disappointment is going to do a huge combo. And look at all those zeros in there.
Very low damage. Miss. Yes. Okay, maybe I'll switch one over there. Seeing a lot of purple tiles. Alright. Oh, look at all that.
Did you know that Major Disappointment's real name is Melvin?
Melvin?
Major D. Melvin, in fact.
What a nice name. He should be Major Melvin Disappointment. Mm. That is a lot of hits coming up. Come on, just keep missing. Look at that.
Well,
we're getting close.
Major Disappointment, that's what he is.
Okay, we just need one more, and we can go into Mayhem mode. Oh, here we go. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, the combos are real. Oh, how close? One, and, okay.
So, Major Disappointment's dream is to make his parents proud and get 1 trillion followers on social media.
1 trillion followers?
1 trillion, but making his parents proud, he's gonna get off his couch and actually start working. Well, that looks like you got some good matches there.
Yeah, I think this is enough. I think I can take down the disappointment. One gun. There we go.
Excellent. Stuart showing how to play this game. So how about we use Major Disappointment ourselves and showcase him and his abilities off.
Yeah, after making fun of him, it's time to actually, you know, show he's not actually that bad. We can actually win with him.
Now, in the show himself, he's actually no slouch. He appears in 3 episodes in season 1, and he has the mashdown records of 2 wins and 1 loss. So he's actually pretty decent, even though he's a very lazy, entitled millennial.
There we go.
So,
we'll pick one of the lower levels, just to be fair.
Okay, all right.
I'll upgrade him a couple times.
Okay. So, Stu, what is Major Disappointment's powers? What is he good at?
What is Major Disappointment good at? Well, he has his massive move is the lazy bot. Makes the most mess with as little effort as possible. So, I guess I'm just gonna, you know, watch out for, like, random pieces of junk flying around.
Well, you need to recruit him into your...
I almost forgot. Right. I was busy leveling up. I think 3 is probably fair, right?
So if you would go back to the info screen here, you can see.
Oh, we can actually go in. And there we go.
Good push upgrade. All right. So you
there
can see their power. So it looks like Major Disappointment.
Green all the way.
Green all the way, but his ability is blue. So if you match blue, you'll gain, like, you'll charge up his ability. But if you match green, you'll do a lot of damage.
Okay. So both green and blue are what I want in my back pocket. Maybe a bit of red. Red's not too bad, but we just want to ignore purple. Purple is not for him. Let's go back into a battle. Could go against another major disappointment. Level 13. I think that's a little strong for our poor level 3. Let's try a level 9. We have a full team.
Yeah, major disappointment.
Let's see how disappointing he's going to be.
He doesn't want to work too hard here.
Okay, so we determined blue and green. Let's see what we can do. Let's do some green matches here.
All right.
And some blues. Come on. Oh, got to get rid of some stuff, so let's do some purples there just for that.
You got a blue ability right there that you're using.
Yep.
So you can use his special ability in this game, which is called the, it's like the lazy boy. He sits on his couch and punches him.
Punches you with a nice little spring-loaded boxing glove.
Right.
Okay, this is a pretty fair fight.
Okay.
Oh, we got a bunch of purples here, but I think we can work around this. Not that there's anything wrong with purple, but he is just the specific one we have. Not a fan, it looks like.
Yeah, well, we can get your greens out and do a lot of damage.
Try and get some charged up blue moves there.
All right, looks like you're ready for a special ability next round, too.
Oh, let's see how much damage this does. Meowch is furious. Okay, now we could swap him out.
I feel like that's a good idea. We don't want Major Disappointment to lose, okay?
He can't just be
his parents.
Yeah, there will be another day. Let's see what we have here. I think I'm going to go with the Mega Tank suit.
That's a good idea. I recall him being pretty high level.
Let's see how much we can do here. Gotta do the mayhems! The mayhems! The combos!
Ooh, that is a big combo. That is gonna be a lot of damage.
Let's see if his buddy. And we're going to have a nice little sneak peek over here. Do that move. And there he is! There he is again! Last hit.
Very nice. You know who we should finish him out.
Yeah, I think we're in a safe spot that we can bring back Major Disappointment. It's a close one, but I think we got it. And his buddy will help him out a bit. So let's see what we can do here. We got a lot of green tiles. Let's get some of those matched up. We'll do those. See if we can chain some more time there. We'll match that. Oh, look at this. And then we can do a little bit over here and here. Okay, I think that's going to be enough. And I think Major Disappointment will prove that he is not disappointed.
Well, I mean, he needed help from Mega Tank Suit, but you know.
You get by with a little help from your friends.
Exactly.
All right, now we're even leveling him up even further, making him a much more useful member of our team.
That was a good amount. That was a good amount. So, okay, well, thank you for joining us in this episode of this character spotlight of Major Disappointment. You can get this game for free on iOS and Android App Store. You should come check it out.
I will be checking out more and more, and I will be leveling up my Major Disappointment to be the strongest in the universe.
Excellent. You do that. Thank you very much. Hey, is this thing on? Oh, hey, people of Earth!
Like this video? If so, the game is available on the Google Play Store and Apple App Store. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to get the latest updates.
Thanks for watching, you Earth babies.
Come back soon for more Massive Monster Mayhem Match.